Mrs. Mannering?
Yes. And right now, Bill and I are trying to rescue my children. Can you think of anything more important than that?
Ali?
Yes, well, I understand that, my dear.
No, I don't think you do understand, Sir George, but you're going to have to learn.
Alison, give me the phone.
Because Bill and I are going to get married,
and he's going to have other important things in his
life from now on.
Ali.
Like his wife and four children.
But,
and you're just going to have
to learn to live with that, whether you like it or not.
But,
and now, if you'll excuse me, I've got four young lives to save.
There's still a window of clear weather before the storm.
Who's this?
Is there a problem, Bill?
I can't allow any aircraft to take off tonight.
I wouldn't fly if it wasn't safe. I'm a very experienced pilot.
Now sit down and shut up!
What are we going to do?
You fly?
Of course I can fly.
Just never bother to get me license.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, hang on to your hats.
Bill, the plane started up.
I now ask his special friend, Kiki, to step forward.